26-year-old Helmut Fitzgerald writes, "Dear Tick, what makes us ticklish? Well, it's not that we're ticklish as much as our skin is ticklish. Skin, 10 layers thick and dying on top. The largest organ our bodies have to offer. And those who tickle the ivories of that organ are playing the oldest song in the body's book. That's why a child's laughter is so much like music. And that's why people are ticklish, Helmut. Because people need to laugh."